Hey guys. So I am just like on a high right now, to be honest with you guys. I can't believe that I monetized. I can't believe that this has happened this fast. And to be honest, I am just so grateful and thankful for all of you guys. Like seriously, when I started this channel like almost a year ago, it's been like 11 months since I started my channel and uploaded my first video. You know, I just wanted to create this channel. Like it felt like I needed to do it. And it was a little scary, just intimidating to like really put myself out there online. I didn't know how my content would be received. And you guys have just been so supportive, so nice, so welcoming. And I just thank you so, so much for this. Like this really means so much to me. I've been so emotional and like crying, and I feel like there's no tears left to come out of my eyes, but I really am just so baffled, and thank you guys, honestly. And I really wanted to show, you know, my gratitude by having a crystal giveaway for you guys. And yeah. So about a month ago, I asked you guys on my channel's community tab, I was like, you know, you're getting gifted a crystal. What crystal do you want? And Labradorite was the winner. So I'm super excited to show you guys what the prize is for the winner. And another little twist is that there's gonna be two winners for this giveaway. So I'm gonna show you guys the Labradorite pieces that I picked up for one of you guys, for two of you guys, I should say. This is the first Labradorite that I'll be giving away. I'll try to do a close-up shot so you could see it in more detail, but it is a gorgeous Labradorite. I think it's amazing. And then I also got this really cool Labradorite as well. Both of them have really nice flashes in there. This one's shape is a little bit different. But yeah, these are the two Labradorites that I'll be giving away. And then I also have another cool thing that I wanted to incorporate in this giveaway. And that is two wooden crystal grid boards. So I recently got this is called Metronon's Cube. I have a really small version of this, but when I was getting these Labradorites, I saw these boards and I thought they were so cool. And like, I thought maybe if you haven't, you know, experimented with a crystal grid, this is really beginner friendly and you can make some really cool crystal grids with these shapes. So I'm excited to be giving away one of these boards and one of these Labradorites to a lucky winner. And now I'm gonna go ahead and explain how to enter and what the rules are. So my last crystal giveaway was only for US mailing, you know, addresses. So did I say that right? Yeah, US mailing addresses. So this giveaway is international. I'm super excited to incorporate an international element. I felt bad not being able to have everyone, you know, people watch me from all over the place. So I wanted to, you know, make it possible for anyone who enters the giveaway to have a chance of winning. So this is international, which is awesome. The time frame to enter in this giveaway is today, March 8th, all the way until Sunday, March 14th at 12 p.m. That's gonna be the cutoff time. So you have till right now until midday Sunday. So that's your time frame. And that's 12 p.m. Pacific time to note. All right, so how to enter. All you gotta do is like this video, be subscribed to my channel, and then I need you to comment hashtag giveaway. I would love to know a crystal that you would like me to do a crystal meeting on in the future, and then have a form of contact in the comments. So this can be an Instagram handle or an email address. I need some kind of contact information so I can let you know if you won. I'll go ahead and write this in my description clearly. So if you want to review my description to see how to enter, I'll definitely have it in there as well. I'm honestly so grateful for all the support that you guys have given me on my channel. And, you know, this is just really exciting for me, you know, in my YouTube career, just reaching this whole new level of a way that this support that you guys give to me is now amplified by being monetized. By you guys watching my videos, I can generate revenue by the ad views. So this is like a whole new, you know, field for me, a whole new way of supporting my channel is, you know, if you choose to not skip those ads, I do get revenue from those ads. So if you do watch those ads, I do thank you so much for, you know, sending gratitude my way and also helping me with the support of this channel. Another thing I wanted to just briefly talk about, you know, as my channel continues to grow, you know, there may be opportunities for me to work with brands that I really love, that I feel aligned with, and that I use their products, and I really feel like you guys would enjoy their products as well, you know. I only really, you know, can see myself ever promoting a product that I truly stand by, and I want you guys to know that. So if I ever show a product or mention, you know, a brand, I do truly like them, and with the link that I provide in the description, some of those links may be affiliate links. So if you have a successful purchase through my link, I do make a small commission off of that. This isn't about money. I just wanted to be, you know, transparent with you guys on how I can make a living being a content creator on YouTube and just how your support supports my channel. And yeah, you know, I'm just honestly so grateful, and I love, you know, the community that I'm slowly building with you guys, the connections that I'm building with you guys. I love, you know, during my premieres, doing the live chats and chatting with you guys during the premiere. It's like my favorite thing to do on a Friday now. But you know, if you've ever reached out to me on Instagram or messaged me, I love communicating with you guys. I love reading your comments, and there really is no feeling to describe like how I feel when I interact with you guys. And it really is the whole basis of why I made this channel, is because I want to connect with people and let people know that, you know, working with crystals, learning about energy, like this is something that doesn't have to be looked at as strange or odd. This is something that's real and something that we can really feel passionate about and share with each other our experiences and talk freely about it. So I'm just so, so blessed and happy to be here and happy for this big milestone. And I wish you guys luck in this giveaway. I'm so excited to be giving these away. And yeah, this video came out on a Monday, so don't worry, I'm still gonna be dropping a video this Friday. So stay tuned for that one. Thank you guys so much for hanging out with me, for watching this, and thank you for your support. It means the world to me. I will see you guys in my next one.